Welcome to Byte Further. Today we'll talk about how to fix iPhone 8 or iPhone 8 Plus boot loop issue. You'll learn what a boot loop issue is, why your iPhone 8 is stuck on boot loop, and how to get your iPhone 8 out of the boot loop screen. First, what is a boot loop? When your iPhone 8 gets stuck on boot loop, it'll keep restarting endlessly and won't go past the Apple logo to boot up to the home screen. Instead, it turns on to white Apple logo, then shuts off to black screen, and then displays the white Apple logo again. Apple logo, black screen, Apple logo. My iPhone 8 that's stuck on reboot loop just repeat like this. Second, what causes boot loop on an iPhone 8 or iPhone 8 Plus? A system corruption. If you try to do a reboot but end up with your iPhone 8 that's stuck in boot loop during startup, the running system may be corrupted. A failed iOS update. Some users complain that iPhone 8 gets stuck on reboot loop during update. This can be because it didn't complete the update properly and the update process is stuck, leading to the iPhone 8 boot loop problem with Apple logo showing over and over. Memory storage is almost full. This is also a common reason for the boot loop issue. The only way to get out of this boot loop is to restore the device. Jailbroken device. This often will result in an Apple logo loop as it breaks the normal boot up configuration. Malware attack. If your iPhone 8 is stuck on infinite boot loop after downloading an app, it's possible that the device has been attacked by the unknown malware from the app. Wrong connection. Incorrect cable connection also will make an iPhone stuck in restart loop. Hardware problem. This includes that your iPhone 8 goes into boot loop after dropping the phone down, replacing the screen, etc. In this case, it's advised to turn to Apple to fix iPhone 8 reboot loop. Okay, you know what could cause the boot looping screen. So, how to get your iPhone 8 out of boot loop and reboot to the home screen or lock screen successfully? It's easy, and here we'll talk about three methods that you can do on your own to fix the boot loop problem on iPhone 8 or iPhone 8 Plus. To be clear, the following solutions are needed to fix the software-related problems. Now, the first solution is to force restart your iPhone 8. That is to turn off your boot looping iPhone 8 then turn it back on. This won't delete any of your photos, messages, or other data. This just refreshes the system and clear the bugs that make your iPhone 8 get into boot loop with Apple logo turning on and off repeatedly. Alright now, let's do it. Press the volume up button then release, press the volume down button then release, and the keep holding the power button. Your device will turn off. The screen turns black and stop boot looping. Just keep holding the power button and wait for the Apple logo to show up. Now, the Apple logo appears again. Release the button. If you're in luck, this Apple logo won't flash again. Instead, it'll take you to the home screen and boot back up. As you can see, it successfully get iPhone 8 out of restarting loop and get the device booted up to the lock screen. Don't worry if your iPhone 8 still gets into boot loop again after hard reset and keeps turning off and on the Apple logo constantly. You can update your device iOS with a computer to get out of the boot loop showing the Apple logo. Open the latest version of iTunes in a PC or a Mac with macOS Mojave 10.14 or earlier. If you're using a Mac running macOS Catalina 10.15 or later, you should run Finder. Then, use an Apple USB cable to connect your iPhone 8 or iPhone 8 Plus to the computer. You might find your iPhone 8 that's in an infinite loop of booting can't be recognized by iTunes or Finder. Fret not. In this case, you'll need to put your phone into recovery first before do the update. You'll use the same button combinations as doing a forced restart. Quick press the volume up button, quick press the volume down button and keep holding the power button. The only difference is that you need to hold the side button longer until you see a cable pointing to computer screen. Okay now, let's do it. Quick press the volume up button, the volume down button and then keep pressing the side button. Now, your iPhone 8 will stop boot looping and will shut down. Then, the Apple logo will show again. Keep holding the side button. When your iPhone 8 display shows a cable with a computer, release the button and you're in the recovery mode. Now, go back to iTunes or Finder on your computer. Your iPhone 8 should be detected now and it'll inform you with a pop-up message. From there, choose Update to update your device to the latest iOS version. This might take 1 hour or 2 to download the iOS software, so please wait patiently. If your iPhone 8 exits recovery mode during the iOS software download process and goes back to boot loop screen showing Apple logo and black screen repeatedly, you can repeat the steps to enter recovery mode again. After software download is finished, it'll start preparing your iPhone 8 for installing the update. And you'll see the screen turns black and show Apple logo with a progress bar. After that, your iPhone 8 will restart, showing a black Apple logo in a widescreen. Just wait until your iPhone 8 gets past the Apple logo screen and boots up to the lock screen. If the device stuck on the update process, you might need to switch an Apple certified USB cable and repeat the steps to try again. An update is enough to fix iPhone 8 endless boot loop issue that's software related. But if your iPhone 8 is still looping in the startup process after the update, or your device keeps looping the Apple logo because the memory storage is full, then you'll have to factory reset the device. Restoring your iPhone 8 to fix the boot loop issue means that you'll delete everything on the phone. But if you have enabled iCloud backup on your iPhone 8 or you have made a backup in your computer through iTunes or Finder, you can restore it from the backup after the reset to get back the data. Keep your iPhone 8 connected to iTunes or Finder. Then, you'll need to enter recovery mode again to fix iPhone 8 that keeps restarting Apple logo by itself over and over again. Quick press the volume up button, the volume down button, and then keep pressing the side button until the device goes into recovery mode. In the dialog box from iTunes or Finder, choose Restore and finish the following on-screen steps to restore your iPhone 8 for getting out of the restart loop. Hope this video can help you fix iPhone 8 or iPhone 8 Plus that's stuck on boot loop. If it does, please give this video a thumbs up and share us with your problems and which step you take fixes them in the comment below.